Hello everybody, this is day 13 part 2. Oh, significantly later in the day. And I'm tired. I got some people in the chat watching. So we are gonna go back into the game. Level 103. Oh wow, 369. Nice. Yep, I cannot die the rest of the game. Let's see here. So as you can see, fish, I beat the magma guy. Now we are... Wow, that's really loud. Now we're on our way to the Iron King, or whatever his name is. The old Iron King. Put some good attempts on him earlier today. Got him to about half health. Smelter Demon, that's the guy we kill. I can honestly say, knowing that my YouTube videos go up as mature, fuck that guy. Smelter Demon by far has been the hardest guy I've fought the entire time. Oh no, I'm quiet again. Alright, let me drop my different levels on really quick. Hope I don't die. Okay. How about that? Does that equal it out a little bit? There we go. I believe that should fix it up for us. All right, cool. Yeah, it's late at night. I got my roommate sleeping right now, so. Okay. Oh, got them all! Toasted them. He's supposed to get hit in the fire. Oh, punted. Shit. So, I'm beginning to actually hate a lot of this area. Wah wah. Peace out, Mama Jama. There's a lot of awkward things that happen in this area. Like, I'm not a huge fan of having to kill these guys every time I come through. Careful of that pedal. So have you beat the game before, Kingfishy? Or do you just happen to know wherever to go? This seems like one of those games. I don't come across this very often, so this is a genuine compliment to the game. I don't find very many games that seem like they'd be as fun the second time or third time you play through as they are the first time. It actually seems like this game would become a lot more fun the more times you play through it. Trying to figure out different ways to win and whatnot. Yeah. I figure it's going to be. I'm actually looking forward to playing a melee character my second time through. I've really enjoyed the caster, but it feels like it feels very, very one-dimensional. Like I can't really kill things with melee. I just don't have the damage or the health or the armor. I have to play the cheesy runaway game. Falling them, damn it. Alright, so I don't feel like wasting any more spells on this. So I'm gonna run him up here, get him stuck in this ledge, and then run back. Oh my god, that happened. Pure saltiness right there. Alright, fuck that. We're running. We're going to the Iron King. You, pull the lever. Jesus! So I'm pretty sure, with the right maneuvering... Oh! That's bad. Oh, am I pinned? I'm fucking pinned. Oh, I got out. Just in time to get stabbed in the back. Oh god, why? Flee, you fool! Alright, the only problem is now I have to get past this guy. but that leads up into the fire area, so if I juke him once, I might be able just to slip right by him. Run! Run! Nope! Hmm. past him! Go past him! Nope. Damn it. Can't get past him. He's got too much of a ferret ass. This is the part I hate about this game. It's where I feel like I need... Like, this part I'm not worried about because I can just sprint. I can dunk these guys in. Jesus! And then, like, if I really wanted to get creative, I can dunk this guy. I can dunk the other guys in too by stepping on those pressure pads. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, a treasure. Oh no! Why? Why would there be a mimic? Why? Oh, motherfucking mimics. I thought I was being so goddamn clever. Well, I'll just go around them. No big deal, guys. Fucking mimic. I've seen two mimics the entire... Oh! There should be a global emote for falling off the ledge in this game. Quite possibly one of the more stressful ways to die. Uh-oh. Alright, so we know this is a mimic. Oh no! Yeah, the stream went down for a second there. I don't know what happened, but it came right back up. Fucking mimic, god damn it. Now I'm gonna start dying to the mimic. Oh, just hit the... No. Alright, good. Alright, mimic. Really? God, the mimic is like a... No! Oh my god, why? Why am I even trying to kill it? I should just go past it. Oh, I hope you're enjoying this right now. Ugh, I gotta wake up. Operation Run Past the Mimic. Maybe I'll be lucky and there's like an awesome hidden bonfire up here or something. No secret bonfire? Damn. I guess that's okay. Oh, can I jump down? It's a little bit of a drop. Ow. Please go on fire. Stay. Alright. So we'll just do this the old-fashioned way. Yep, good night, man. Good luck with your calc. do. Here we go. Oh, that's bullshit. So we learned that we can use that corner, and he has two phases, or two locations he fights from. So that's good knowledge. We're making good progress. The hard part's just getting back to him. And poison really didn't do any meaningful damage to him. That was dumb. this. tried to focus a little more because I feel like I've been dying too much to what should be an easy boss. He's not mechanically hard. Get guillotine, son. Oh, I'm kind of embarrassed I missed that bonfire so many times. Consistent damage with that poison fog, and I may use that more. be it. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. We have gotten the old Iron King. 19 bosses. 4 great souls. Booyah. And in here, a primal bonfire. Praise the sun. Ladies and gentlemen, we have done it. Yo, bitch!
You are blessed with a myriad of souls.
Damn right.
Bearer of the curse, make your way to the castle.
Leveling up.
Those who come to drink, it happened that, although he'd, perhaps he...
Kind of excited right now. Doesn't look like it, but damn.
I'd give... Don't waste my time.
Don't waste my time. You, crazy witch lady. I see Winnie. Arabi Sanaba. Alright, so the first place I remember. Should be just outside this door. Okay, so we can't go there yet. Guess I was wrong. She told me to see the king. That's not it, apparently. So I guess we go back to that winter area? In the shaded forest? Is the one that's populated. Call me a you. was a lot of damn poison. That did, like, no damage. This guy's hit pretty hard too. Holy hell. I got some Titanite.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
maybe one or two more deaths. Or a bonfire find, and then we're gonna call it. Oh, I gotta go bail all this again. Well, let's just try to run. Thank you.
are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness, where has he gone? You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Bellegarde. Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built his kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dragleg. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love and his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? By whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require.
Nice. I should adventure and look for a bonfire before I die.
Tell me. Gone so soon?
Obviously the king isn't there. that's a good stopping point for there, because if I go any further, I'm going to get stuck in forever. So, that's the end of day 13. We made a lot of good progress tonight. I'm happy with where we're at. We have... it looks like we're coming up near the end of the game, I assume. So this should be fun finishing this out. I've been having a great time playing. I look forward to keep continuing. That's it for this video. I will talk to you guys all next time we play. Thanks. Bye.